The Imo State Governor Hope Uzodinma has signed into law a bill cancelling pensions and gratuity for former governors, deputy governors, speakers and deputy speakers of the State House of Assembly. While signing the bill into law at the Government House in Owerri, Governor Hope said that the State House of Assembly has done the needful to save the economy of the state. The Speaker, Imo House of Assembly, Chiji Collins, said the House resolved to pass the bill to encourage prudence in governance.
This bill is very important to us because this bill has repealed the law that created pension allowances for former governors, former deputy governors, former speakers, former deputy speakers. Apart from the inconsistency of this law, to the provisions of our grand norm, the Constitution of 1999 as amended. It also has led for a very long time a precedent that has not encouraged diligence and competence in service delivery. But today I'm very glad the House of Assembly has done this great feat. I want to assure you, the people of Imo State, we travel now during our campaign. We know the mood and the feeling of Imo people. We know an economy and we need a government that will be sensitive to the feelings of our people.
You see, the economy of the country is so bad and it's biting hard to everybody. Imo has seen this year as if we're the first day that is doing this, we're not. Rather, it would be the fifth or the sixth day that is doing the same thing others have done. Because we are trying to solve a problem where one who has gone on retirement, you know, I don't want to mention them, one or two governors in this state who enjoyed these privileges, they served as governor for 8 years, and they have gone on pension, they have seen their pension allowance. One of them is in our Senate today. Receiving money as a good. Receiving his pension and gratuity, and sometimes receiving bulky jumbo salary at the Senate. So these things are weighing down on the nation. That is why so most of these states are trying to do this thing. Because it's becoming a rampant issue, because you see that most governors that have served in these states these days, they end up in the National Assembly. Most police officers that have worked in the state end up in the National Assembly. This is simple, because one, they serve for a few years, they receive their jumbo pay, and they go back to the National Assembly where they could take a salary and their allowance and pension. It's not good for economy. So we have looked at it critically, see that the best thing we can do is to make sure one is entitled to one thing at a time. A situation that for you to be entitled to pension, you must have served your nation or state for 10 years minimum.